Wow. You look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat burger.
Aha! Wow, what'd you think? Tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. Begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All while ignoring one crucial element. Your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. But you're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
You have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So?
So I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Koro.
Can't jump. Okay, it is very scripted.
It'll be beautiful. Just a jump.
Okay, yeah, this is a very on rails.
You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Won't know what.
That was my bad. Probably should have checked the door before. Probably should have checked around before I even came in there. I'm really distracted by a work thing. I apologize. Keep thinking about it a lot. Really stupid of myself, to be honest. That's what I deserve. That's what I should have expected. Please don't tell me I have to do this all over again. Excuse me, go into the sniper,
close.
Please.
He's almost in front of you.
Ah.
He's watching the crowd, not his back.
I can tell.
Don't know what hit him.
Hostile area.
I have suspicious activity in Sector 3C. Bearded junkie next to the balloon stand. See to it. Patrol, hold position. Balcony 2 floors up. Woman in red, I think she's armed.
My father.
Abort, I repeat, abort.
Crack!
Girl, look at the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
I like how they, oh, there's like shards all over this place.
They killed Tom! They didn't even bother getting up already! And there ain't no conversation!
Damn it! Alright, forget it. Alright. Take me.
Dee, this is important. Oda is speaking to someone. I am linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. Hanako-sama should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you. With any news.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Okay. It's a really weird on-rail segment.
Fuck! Almost fell!
Sure, Takamura, you must not trot it.
It's a little late for that.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful.
Yes, just so.
Well, so I was trying to see if I could look over the ledge. It would not. It just threw me right off the fucking ledge. So, yeah, that was my bad. If I have to start this entire fucking quest over, I'm gonna fucking lose it. Okay, cool. So I'm not gonna do that.
Get down somehow. Just be careful.
Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Can I use my... Let's see, 1C, 55, 55E9. Fucking kidding me? There's one E9? Bro! 1C, 55, 55E9. God damn! Alright. Oh, all good that. Jesus Christ, this thing's having a freaking heart attack. Alright. Please die.
Founder and CEO of the largest and greatest defense contract. Soldier, industrial, visionary. My father. These words are not for his friends, members of his family, or for his business associates. They are for his enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this city. It was 50 years ago in Night City that our enemies showed their true colors. A cowardly act of terrorism that consumed 4,000 lives.
Just a few feet more, and he's yours.
The lives of Night City.
None of your business, don't worry about it.
Understood, Hyperch. Scanning the area.
Equally
Good night.
What do soldiers say? Target down.
Good words to hear.
Hold on, I gotta hack in. Jack in. State the obvious, sorry. BD. Woo, got them all. Nice.
Keep you posted.
Ah, pee pee poo poo. Post himself high.
Pete, it is on our game. Listen.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. He must be extracted at once. Our Osaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more, the Arasaka image or his sister's life.
Is it?
They know something. Perhaps much. We must hurry. Golden.
It is the sound of a flame extinguished. Saburo Arasaka, on the 3rd of March, 1942, in a prisoner of war camp. 1 month after his fighter jet was shot down over Guadalcanal Island. Saburo Arasaka, pilot in the...
Oh, fuck!
Master Sergeant, founder and CEO of the largest and greatest defense contractor in history. Soldier, industrialist, visionary, my father. These words are not for his friends, members of his family, his business.
So they're just repeating the she's just repeating the exact same thing over and over again in a consistent quick time. So you don't have to worry about not having the time, because she's just gonna keep repeating the same fucking thing. Wow. Or does it reset every single time? Are you supposed to have double jump by this point? Like, is this a requirement, or am I doing something completely crazy right now? Hold on. I'm gonna do something kind of crazy so I don't want to get stuck. Okay. Well, pays to be crazy, I guess. It doesn't pay to be crazy. They've kind of cut off all my roots.
Simon.
Okay. Or just... sometimes... crazy. All right. What is the way here? Did I go the wrong way? I guess I did, obviously. The game is expecting me to have not done what I did. So, okay. Sorry. Please wait. I'm gonna go back down and do this stupid thing on rails again like it fucking... deigned itself to be, fucking asshole! Please don't fucking move like you're made of fucking butter. God damn. When I say stop moving, I say stop fucking moving. Like, do it immediately. Promptly. Do not fucking make me ask you again. Fucking don't move like that. It's fucking character. All right, come on now. Come on. Enough fucking... Is there a way I can... I like how things are just breaking as I run past them because the game just can't fucking keep itself from shitting all over.
Saburo Arasaka on the 3rd of March, 1942, in a prisoner of war camp. 1 month after his final
okay.
was shot down over Guadalcanal Island.
Okay. I've done. Ah, I gotta go that way. Okay, well, let me grab all this stuff first.
Shit. Better investigate.
Yeah, you better.
Open fire!
Let me how it goes.
Heads down! Keep it together!
Any day now! Alright, 1C7A55. 1C7A55. Okay, and so. Watch him, I guess.
Shoot!
Back in. Yay. 1C55.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the float jets. Unless you intend to get cooked, I'll keep my head low.
My thing not go through? All right, breach protocol, 1C E955, 1C. Thank you. Okay, so in theory, it has forgotten about me, correct? Cool. So now it's just hanging out for no reason at all. Solid. Ten. Almost got it. Go ahead and kill yourself for me, bud, because you're kind of in the way, and I really would appreciate it if you weren't. All right, goodbye. Hope no one saw that. Oh, I'm over encumbered somehow. Well, I wonder if it's because of all the guns I'm carrying. Nope, not by weight, by quality. Do it again, 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 do it again. All these guns gotta go out. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye to these guns. Keep that. Alright.
Those pipes look strong. Try to climb them.
No shit.
Come out.
I like how he knows. He's like, will you come out? Ooh.
Can't hear anything now.
Okay, or he has really good eyesight. Suicide in how long? 3 seconds. 2, 1. And. Oof. Sucks to suck. See ya, bro. All right, I don't know what it means when it says that. When it's like, oh, we're gonna reveal your position. I'm like, to who, what, when, how, where, why, what?
Be ready for enemy contact.
Close. So that wasn't fast enough. God, right over that. Like a lot of drones here, if I'm gonna be honest with you. Does there need to be a lot of drones? Not be unlike the Mississippi.
Yes, apparently. Well done. One problem remains.
And that is?
The Arasaka Netrunner. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building, near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way.
fucking kidding me? All right. Let's go. Go to the balcony. Load my thing. Oof.
No, oh, shit, not good.
Is there any loot around here, though? Nope, no loot. Okay.
Now, B, I have our attention. Pull out our link.
Oh, I have to pull out our link?
Been on a while. Time for a break. Fuck!
Holy shit.
Of course they're here.
Oh, it's Oda. Ah! All right, so what's going on here? Critical hits on this boy, and it's still not enough. Wow, it must be nice to have an auto-firing gun. Joy. Okay, that was weird. He's still here? Where is he? Oda? 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 Eh? Oh, Oda? Oda? Oh, there you are. Oda, that's a really cool backflip, but what was it supposed to accomplish? Okay, find that gun to be a little bit exceedingly broken. Not gonna lie here. I've got plenty. Got plenty of those. I can't make him suicide, huh? Wow. Really like this, Okay, fuck this. I'm not using this stupid fucking sword. Come here. Wow, I too wish I could literally just dodge bullets at the mercy of a fucking video game. Like I love the dodge left, dodge right quickly. So they don't. You never do a stealth build. You're supposed to do a all in comp. Even in the cutscene, it looks stupid as fuck. Wow. Holy shit, that's a lot of damage. Okay, I'm not giving this game any fucking credit. This looks like shit. This looks like absolute fucking shit. This boss battle is absolute fucking shit. It looks like fucking garbage. This like weird, I don't have to. I'm not allowed to hack him. I don't know what a crippling movement is. I don't have the cripple movement hack. Hit. At least he's stuck, it appears. Well, that's helpful. Glad the game decided to give me a handicap. So his head doesn't actually count as being where his head is, which is interesting. I mean, I guess the game decided to listen to my prayers and make the combat even worse than it already was. I'll sit here, it's fine. How absolutely he is not aiming. He is just shooting. He has 1%. Make it count. There we go.
Uda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
What?
Please, V. Show him mercy.
What?
There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
This dude's a fucking live? How? I hate this game. How? What? What is this?
And your fucking sick sense of honor.
Holmes' face. How's it cause she?
Your lucky day, though. Can thank your old friend Goro.
It is I who thank you, B.
Sure, alright. I just stay on the line then. Why do you even do the call thing if you're listening in on me talking anyway? So that means we already have a direct line of communication. Okay, whatever. 1C 55 1C. Okay. It's an A. Okay, well this is ass and I'm gonna back out of this ass because this is ass and I don't want to be in this ass. So let's do it again, but this time not be garbage. 1C 55 7 A E 9. 1C 55 7 A 1C. E9, nope. 1C, 55, 1C. This is also ass. I don't like it. Could you give me one that's not fucking ass? Can you give me one where there's like actually a way to connect these? Because these are fucking garbage. 1C, 1C, 7A. 1C, 1C, 7A. 55, 1... 55, 1C, 7A. So, 1C... 1C, 1C, 7A. 55, 55, 1C, 1C. There we go. Good enough. Go ahead and jack into this thing invisibly.
Okay, Prime. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarm. I must be able to enter.誰の?あなたの。俺たちだ。私が参加したのはあくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この見せ物ではみんなに役割がある。みちこは文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。
Goro, all systems jammed. It's now or never.
Otousama.
Hanako-sama.
Anata wa?
Oyurushio, douka hanashi dake demo okiki kudasai. Saburo-sama wa?
Chichi no koto o kuchi ni shinai.
Kore ga ore ni dekiru saigo no gohoushi nano desu. Saburo-sama no shi nitsuite shinjitsu o akasu koto wa? Hanako-sama, burei o hatarakitake arimasen. Shikashi. V, Ram!
Shit! Shit! Shit!
He shot her.
Whatever he did, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keep him on his leash? We'd best Delta the fuck out of here.
Can't hack it, apparently. Okay.
You have no right to keep him here! Go fuck yourself! I don't deserve this!
This guy's sliding around. Alright, bud. Shooting at me.
B, are you secure?
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Pine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry.
How did you get there? Okay.
I look okay to you? We're about to go live.
Wow, this really does look like LA. Or San Francisco. Or really any city in California if you look hard enough. Crazy. It's almost like there's a problem with the increasing of property values, but the not decreasing, but the lack of increase in affordability for all the things that would prevent people from having issues affording things. Ooh, fuck. Yup. I figured that was gonna happen. Thought this was a much smaller jump than it was. Good thing I cleared this out already. You're welcome, whoever's hanging out here now. Alright. What?
I'm a Rapier Fatal, motherfucker!
Excuse me? No touching! Do whatever I want. Alright. Sorry, I just don't. No matter. Even if I'm running from the authorities, I don't like gangs in my way. I'm sorry, where is this at? How the fuck did you get all the way over here so quickly, dude? Okay, this is out of control now. Where's my fucking car? Can I make that my default vehicle that always arrives? Can I set like a favorite and just, you know, like in WoW, I can just have it summon at all time, like summon my specific favorite one?